on this week's Power Hour, it's time for our TV main event. Let's go to the arena. The bell has sounded, and never an opportunity for the official announcement to tell you that we've got a great one coming up. A young wrestler, Ricky Santana, in the ring against a former NWA heavyweight title holder,
the greatest of all time,
Terry Funk, Paulie Dangerously, and Lance Russell, ready to bring you the commentary on this match. And we have really been looking forward to seeing how Ricky Santana, a young fella with a great future, handles such a rough and tumble veteran as Terry Funk. Look at Funk right away, chopping hard on him. Beats him on the head with a headbutt. Flies through the rope. And this right here is the alley that Terry Funk loves to fight in. Get him out of the ring and kill him. Ron Santana into the post. Slams him into the railing on the side. Won't let up. Drops an elbow down on the back of the neck of Ricky Santana. And Terry Funk has it going all his way against this young star of the NWA. Funk right down on his neck again. What kind of a guy is this Terry Funk?
I'll tell you what kind of guy he is. He's a guy that's finally made it into the NWA top 10. He's now a man with something more to lose. Terry Funk's going to have to be awarded that belt. He's going through everybody. He's in the top 10 and he wants to be number one.
He's number 10 right now. And your comment about Flair retiring, totally uncalled for. You don't have any knowledge of that. We're going to find out his intention right here on the program that week of July the 1st. Ricky Santana down on the floor as Terry Funk continues to just maul him outside the ring. He comes back in, parades around as if he were proud of the fact he was able to do it outside, right down there in an illegal part of the match. He goes into the corner, slams away on Ricky Santana. Santana now makes an effort, fires back with the chop, banging away on Terry Funk. The young fella from Cuba really letting Funk know that it's not going to be that easy.
He's a stinking communist, that's what he is. And he's not treating the greatest NWA heavyweight champion of all time with proper respect.
Proper respect. I can respect a man that does what Funk does. He throws him across, stands him on his head right in the corner. Here comes Santana, kicks him right in the midsection. Funk wants to get out on the floor. Let him try that way for a change. Santana follows him right down there. He's ready to do battle. Can you imagine the courage of this young man to jump out there with one of the most notorious brawlers in all of professional wrestling? And look at Santana, wraps his head against the ring post, grabs him by the back of the head, slams it on the ring apron. Funk is wobbling, talking about upset. He grabs a microphone now, does Funk. Santana takes it away and slams Funk in the head with it.
And you want to know why our ratings are skyrocketing? Because this kind of match is being shown on the NWA main event. But just remember one thing. Do you think Terry Funk, the greatest heavyweight champion of all time, the man that retired Ric Flair, is going to let Ricky Santana, a Ricky Ricardo lookalike, playing Babalu, going home to Lucy every night? You think he's going to let a punk like this, a communist from Cuba, beat him on national television? Terry Funk has more than one trick up his sleeve.
You make all of these outlandish statements. He may not have any choice. Look at this kid go after Funk. Boy, I'm telling you, I love the guts he's got. He's in there facing a maniac in Terry Funk. You know what he did to Flair and the way he did it. Let me reiterate that.
And he also beat up Sting. Don't forget that.
Yeah, he'll beat up anybody he can get an upper hand on. But this young man is not backing up one step. He is staying right with him, battling away, and now Funk slips out and shoots a straight left. They're into a boxing situation.
He could beat Mike Tyson with that kind of a right.
He nails him with four good lefts and a
beautiful
great right hand.
Beautiful. Beautiful left. Just like his daddy. Just like his brother, Dory Funk Jr. Another former heavyweight champion of the world. Greatness runs in his family.
You would think that a world wrestling champion would have respect for wrestling and not try to turn it into a Pier 6 brawl and a fight at every opportunity.
Hey, greatness runs in the Funk family. What runs in the Flair family, huh? Quitting? Does quitting run in Ric Flair's blood?
A lot of courage. A lot of courage. And you know it. Oh, look at that left. Santana down on the floor. And Ricky Santana is flattened by Funk, and I mean with a vicious punch. But Santana, trying to get back up in the match, climbs to his feet, blocks a punch by Funk, comes back with a couple of his own, goes to the midsection. He runs tattoos. Terry Funk follows with right hand after right hand. Nails Funk and staggers him around the way.
And Terry Funk, you may think that he's almost out. You may think that he's hurt, but remember this. This guy grew up fighting. This guy's been in fights all his life. He fought his own brother when he was a kid. He's the only man to ever beat Jack Briscoe in a Texas death match. He's the only man to beat Harley Race in a Texas death match. And if Ricky Santana wants a brawl, this is the man to give him a brawl.
Yeah, he really looked like a champion. He's so out of it right now that Santana tags him with one after he missed that big punch, follows him into the corner, and this young man may have one of the great upsets of this year or any year right here in the making. Whip across the ring. Terry Funk and Santana comes in. Funk doesn't sidestep him. He ducks under him, catapults him over the top rope, out onto the floor, and follows him there.
And if you notice, Tommy Young didn't call a disqualification because it was all Santana's fault, huh?
No, the referee's decision. We're not going to argue with that.
That's it. That's it. That's what knocked out Ric Flair. That's what put the champion of the world on his back in a hospital bed. Can't fool around with the nurses anymore. We're going to take care of Sting.
He's out of control. Totally out of control. Rolls the mat back. He's trying to get the concrete so he can pile drive.
No, look at that.
Tommy Young squirts the hair.
Beat him up, Terry. Beat him up.
Get in the ring, Terry.
Where's Teddy Long when we need him, huh? I want Teddy Long to be refitted. This bum puts his hand on the greatest heavyweight champion of all time.
Count of two. Count of three. Terry Funk in the fight of his life.
Yeah! You see that?
Right in the face, dropped him down. He ought to be fined right now and maybe suspended. It's something they should review. That kind of conduct shouldn't be tolerated.
Tommy Young earned it, and because Terry Funk does not take anything from anybody, he fights for a living. He's going to be the next heavyweight champion of the world, and all these people that come and try to face him are going to go down, just like Sting, just like Ric Flair.
Coming out to try to help Ricky Santana and Terry.
Four guys. He's beaten up four professional wrestlers. All at the same time, he's beaten up a stupid little referee. Who can stop Terry Funk?
Funk, one pile driver after another, trying to hurt these guys who have no interest other than helping Santana out. And he's trying to cripple them by putting the pile driver and jamming their neck and ruining their vertebrae. Right now, Funk on the outside, going after Santana. He ended up with a victory in the match. No, it wasn't good enough.
He's going to break this kid's neck. He's going to break this kid's neck. He's going to take him in the back, and he's going to beat him up just like he beat up Sting, just like he beat up Ric Flair.
Kicks him down the aisle. No excuse for that kind of activity.
This
I still tell you, they ought to come out there. Now, take a look. Hey, you want to grab something? Grab a hold of the Steiner brothers. Hey, Terry Funk, you want to try too? Let me see the pile driver right here.
Hey. Funk, he put out Flair. He put out Sting. Why should the Steiner brothers be any different, huh? This man is going to cripple every single major star in the NWA.
He waits till the Steiners climb in. He jumps out of there and heads up. Terry Funk, totally out of control. As he slams all of the rest.